Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic seats in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here.
And already we're underway here.
Lucas Paqueta has been included in the starting lineup. Does he have a key role to play here, Jim?
I think he's going to be really important for this team, Peter, because he provides a wonderful balance between attack and defence. He's someone the manager can trust to make the right decision out there, so this fella can have a big impact.
Daniel Alves, Roberto Carlos, and here's Neymar. Out to the left it goes. Oh, that is a real chance! Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front!
Oh, high-quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
Barcelona
themselves into the lead.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Ronaldo provides an outlet.
Lovely bit of skill.
Lucas Paqueta
demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.
That's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo spreads it towards the left.
He's going to be pulled back for that one.
He has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Be looking to play it square from here.
There's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area.
Get it away.
And it's Gerrard. Chance to break. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. And that's a throw.
What a ball this has turned out to be!
Ronaldo
with a predatory goal.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Barcelona
give themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, minds are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and losing feeling the other.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
From the first 45 minutes.
That's looking pretty straightforward. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why did a premier when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Barcelona ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. Already up and running for the second half. Neymar. He's had a shot!
That's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Khan gets it upfield. Forward it goes. And he's there to clear it. Now it's Neymar. Vieira.
Cruyff. He could be in here. A good ball.
Wan-Bissaka battles to win it back.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
And he's straight offside.
Quick chance at goal.
And it's Messi.
Hit into the middle. Too long.
And over the line.
Hoists it forward.
Salah.
Ronaldo could complete a hat-trick here, Jim.
What do you reckon? Well, I think he's got every chance, and he's got plenty of time, too, to get his third. And the way he's gone about this match, he looks very much like he could even end up getting more. He's full of hope.
Lucas Paqueta.
It's a fabulous position.
Beckham. Just a quarter of an hour to play.
He's through the middle.
Lucas Paqueta.
Cruyff. Gets a Cruyff!
Goal of his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Yeah, this is part of the job. Head down and keep plugging away.
And here's Gerrard! Really well taken goal. And they are dragging it back. Game on again.
Perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
just wouldn't come. It is.